Or just talk to him while you're jumping. And when you come up to him, just talk to him. Take him around one more time at that pace.